Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Jeffrey from Sister as well, and welcome back to another crazy ass nighttime exploration in Germany. Today, I'm back to a very unique and abandoned coal mine that I already visited last summer. I will put that video in the description below. It was really creepy, that freaking coal mine, especially the freaking bunker we found. But yo, we are now back at night to see if this place is haunted or maybe gonna get in contact with some paranormal, you know, or something creepy, you know. So yeah, I want to smash a big ass like right now. I'm not gonna make my intro for that long because you already know the place. But now you will know how this place looks at night. So yeah, I hope you're ready for this right now. Let's do this. All right, let's use the stairs to go downstairs, baby. Haha, I'm actually ready for this exploration right now because I freaking love this place. Previous time. So first of all, I did it first a day, and now I'm doing this back at night. But it's 1,000 times scarier. Look at this freaking door, it's just like someone, I don't know, punched the freaking glass. Here we are, I don't know if you can remember this. All the walls are a little freaking black, just like it took fire here or something. I'm pretty sure it took fire here. So yeah. But I remember there were actually very beautiful graffiti on the walls like this. Look at this, a freaking bat. Wow. Amazing. There's some hand glows on the ground and plastic. Look at the hand with the rose. Beautiful, actually. All right. Some giant closets. Pretty amazing. I think it was a sort of meeting room or something. I'm not for sure. The creepiest part is actually that this building we are now inside has actually one exit and one entry. If now something will happen, you have to run away by that freaky one exit. So that is actually a little bit dangerous because there's actually one exit and one entry. So yeah, hopefully nothing will happen. But then I would definitely run like crazy. But if you're gonna see something in a freaky background, or you're gonna hear creepy as EVP, let me know in the comments below, fam. So we appreciate it. All right, look at this freaky table here right now. And someone made a freaky hole in the walls. Look at this, Leon. It's crazy, bro.
Yeah, look on the other side.
Oh shit. Yeah.
Look on the other side.
Oh yeah. Oh wow. Crazy.
And on the other side of the room is also a monster with no...
Oh! I remember this one. I'd actually showed you that in part one, fam. So if you remember that freaky monster, let me know in the comments below. Look at DK here, actually. This is now getting scary a little bit. That's spookier. Look, that is actually the only way in, and we have to climb like a monkey, legit. Look at this, you know, creepy,
huh?
Wow. I freaking love DK like this, and there's some metal and clowns. I hope my shoes won't get that much dirty. But here it looks like a construction site, but because of that things, it makes this place epic and creepy at the same time. Check out that freaky chair there in front of me. Standing in the middle of nothing. Creepy as hell, man. But I freaking love it. I love the spookiness of this place. Like previous time and now, freaking night. With a lot of monsters on the walls. Alright, Liana is going savage and by singing it right now from Adele. Look at this, fams. I remember there's actually a room with some, a lot of paperwork actually. Oh wow, look at this.
I'm walking in an abandoned factory. Madeleine Battery. Hello, can you see me?
Look at this, some receipts here. More receipts. Many papers are here, and I think The room that I was talking about is there in front of me. Here it is. It smells like shit, literally. Yep, that was the room I showed you previous time as well. Many, many papers. Crazy. Yeah, it's very nasty on the ground actually. This part here looks like a freaking slaughter house actually. Literally. Also here to fight maybe? Nose. Small rooms. What's behind the door? Oh, that's actually a heavy door. It's a fire door, actually. Oh, wow. Oh, right, I'm here now. The best part of this whole place. You ready, Liano? You came here for this. Here it is. Look at this. I kind of remember this spot, actually. I don't know if I showed you this previous time. Which, you're getting closer and closer. There's some magazines.
Ooh.
Storage rooms.
Ooh, lockers.
Yeah, many, many lockers here actually. Probably for the employees. Some many cages. So spooky, straight like a horror movie actually. This was probably the changing area for the employees, you know. There are actually some more lockers that I can see, fams. Wow. Many, many lockers. Damn. That's a lot. Oh, wow. I don't know if that was the place, but it seemed like all the freaky cages are gone. What the hell? This is strange, or maybe an hour. Another spot or something, I don't know. So weird that they all gone. But what the hell? They are really freaking wrong right now. Now you know actually. But I'm pretty sure this was this spot here now, I think. With a crazy and creepy chair. Look at this one, it's moving myself. Spooky. Okay, strange. Yeah? What are you doing? You're doing something. Wow, hey, wow, do it again? Show me. Wow. Crazy. Love it. Pretty dark as well here. But what's behind this? I hear water dripping. Oh, it's going from there. And?
Huh?
Strange doors. Oh, here it is. Now we are at the good side of this building. It was here. Hell yeah, it was here, bro. Look, this is the best spot of this whole place right now, actually. Freaking love it. Should be the chair still here or something? Let's find out. There's not really like a real coal mine with some underground mines, you know? But it's still something epic. That is the reason why I freaking love this place actually. Because it's pretty spooky inside. Because of this makes it actually perfect. But I don't know if the chair that I was talking about is still here. Where I took some great ass pictures. hopefully still here. The flash is acting weird again. I think I'm close. But look, sort of skeleton actually. That's more like an alien, I think. Alright. Okay, you heard like a tick noise. Alright. How does it work?
What the hell? Okay, this word. How does things works actually?
It's a little bit dangerous actually. Okay, I think this was actually spot with the share. Oh, that was that. Something fell on me. So we see this. Alright, the moment we'll hear if the share are still here or not. Wait, I think the share is gone. No way. The share was standing here literally. And now it's gone. That's actually a pretty new picture. Oh my gosh, it's gone. I don't know, yeah. But look, some stairs. Oh, wow. Cool. I never saw this in previous time, actually. What the hell? Strange noise. Which sound it is? So scary. Look, listen, you can hear some crazy ass noises here.
Ooh, it's there.
I didn't check this out first, but now I do. So you're definitely seeing now more in previous time actually. It's a win-win. Always nice to come back to some places because you always discover something more. Now it's night, so it makes it more scarier. Probably storage room for books and files. Look at this hallway. Wow.
Look.
Crazy.
Richard Post.
Oh wow, look. Crazy here. Oh, the German 51. Watch out where I'm walking because I don't want to cut my feet. There's little needles on the ground and all this shit. Scary dark rooms. I don't like this. But I never saw the stairs in previous time actually, so. Oh wow.
Look.
Some more cages here. Oh wow, some more lockers, look. Crazy. Those were the things, the changing rooms.
Very much bigger.
Yeah.
The
for the overalls and stuff like that, you know. It's pretty big actually. They must be working here with many employees here actually, so. It's crazy, bro. There's so much to discover right now. Oh, I love it. Oh, some showers.
Definitely some servers. Great. Right, I just discovered there things some more stairs here. Oh yep, some more stairs are here right now. Strange. Oh wow. Wow. I just found something epic, you know. Check this. It's even more crazy here. Holy damn. Look for the safety glass. Eyewear cleaning station. Oh, it's the clean. The eyewear, actually.
What the fuck?
Yo. Dark ass rooms and walls. But I literally never saw this, actually, but now I do, and I'm glad I came back at night. Look, fans. I don't know how you will call this, actually, but it looks stunning, literally. And it has all different numbers, like you can see. Look. 621. 620, 619, and Guzzo, you know? It's crazy, literally. Look at this freaky hallway. Smells bad here. Oh, what the hell is this? Huh. Oh. Okay, there's now literally a strange area here. The hell?
Man, there is a stairs where you come from.
Oh, yeah. Look. What the heck was this place? Fam, if you know which room this was, actually let me know in the comments below. It looks very weird and creepy, actually. Dark. There's maybe a spot where it all took fire, maybe. Who knows? Look what the hell is this. What the hell? Looks like lockers or giant closets and metal. Yo, orange. Still going. And going. It's going endless. Oh wow. Look at this, fans. Some more stairs. Not freaky trusted here, actually, but you. Screw it. Oh, it's a dead end, I think. Yep. It's a dead end. Neil is there taking pictures. And okay, fams, I cannot pass, but oh, wait. I don't know if you can see something here. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna see something right now. There's nothing. It's so weird, there's actually a dead end here. Gladfully, I could show you a little bit of that piece behind this freaking iron door or something. I freaking love this exploration right now. You? You love? Eh? You love this?
Yes, this is amazing.
Yeah, it's pretty big. So we now discovered way more than actually the previous time.
You know the window that was open on the roof?
Yeah.
I saw it and I go back outside there.
Oh, okay.
Look.
What?
You see that?
Look. The white thing on the wall there.
The graffiti, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what it is, but look. It's still there. It's because your light or my light?
Probably my light or something, I don't know.
I don't know.
Maybe it's home to improve. All right. The crazy noises you heard or hearing are actually from water that's dripping down on the ground.
I go to the
Oh, okay. It's pretty wet, the ground. Oh, yeah. There's now the area where the car showed the previous time. Now it makes sense. All right. Oh, wow, it's pretty high actually. Oh, wow, oh my gosh. The ground was pretty weak. Oh yeah, definitely, we came now from here. We actually walked in a circle. And now we're on the roof, where I literally made an intro. And I'm gonna show you a very cool graffiti that you must be remember. Previous time. And I actually did my intro then, at this spot. Remember this, Rams? There, this freaking beast in the front of me, like you can see. Let me know if you remember that. And if you're gonna see, you see the cages, you know? Crazy, yeah? There was nothing anymore, but yo, also, there's one. I actually uploaded a pic where I was standing next to that freaking German officer from World War II or something, or one, who knows. But yo, I still love the graffitis, so yeah. Previous time I made intro here, and now I'm gonna make my outro at the same spot. Smash a big ass like, fams, thanks for being part of the exploration. We actually discovered way more than previous time. But yo, also don't forget to watch part 1 if you haven't already. You must watch, it's a must see actually. So yeah, thanks for watching, smash a big ass like again, and yeah, I'm gonna see you fams and another crazy ass explorer. Have a nice day, peace.